The Indian Space Research Organization is India's premier organization, armed with the responsibility of putting India into the elite club of nations, with the capability of harnessing the outer space. Taking up the challenge, the Indian Space Research Organization has achieved many remarkable milestones since its inception, grabbing eyeballs all over the world. From sending an orbiter to Mars in its first attempt, to launching 104 satellites in a single launch, it has time and again amazed the whole world. And after pioneering Indian satellite system, the Indian Space Research Organization now plans to pioneer Indian launch vehicles. After successfully developing PSLV, GSLV, LVM3 and RLV technologies, it now plans to develop India's biggest rocket ever designed. The Indian Space Research Organization is currently developing a heavy lift launch vehicle, or HLV. This vehicle will have a height equivalent to a 22-story building and will be able to place loads equivalent of two Asiatic elephants into low Earth orbits. Currently, India's heaviest launch vehicle, the LMV3, or more popularly known as GSLV Mark 3, is just 16-story high and can place loads equivalent to a single Asiatic elephant into low Earth orbit. The HLV will thus double the payload carrying capacity of Indian launch vehicles. The only major hurdle while developing the HLV will be to also develop a semi-cryogenic engine. This semi-cryogenic engine will be the one powering the HLV. To achieve this, India has signed a MOU with Ukrainian government for development of the engine, and another MOU with Russian government for its initial testing. Once developed, the HLV or GSLV Mark IV, along with LVM3, GSLV and PSLV, will complete the family of launch vehicles needed for the development of a single unified launch vehicle with a modular design. A single ULV will replace the PSLV, GSLV and LVM3 with a single family of launchers. The unique feature of ULV will be that it will have a common core and upper stage for all of its variants. Differentiating the variants are three different types of boosters with varying sizes and power. Thus, a single core with varying booster combination will be able to do tasks of all of its previous launch vehicles. From launching small satellites to putting an Indian on the moon, ULV will do it all. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do check out our other videos as well. Links to a few are on your screen. Please subscribe and do not forget to hit the like button. See you in another video. Thanks for watching.